Yes, okay. Funny story, the Emmys called, and I was like, oh, cool, it's about my show being nominated? And they were like, no, you're presenting. And I was like, oh, that's cool. I want to make my family proud, do all things. I don't feel type of way. It's all good. No, it wasn't eligible, is what they said. So that's whatever that means. Wow, this is like nerve-wracking. Okay, here are the nominees for Outstanding Comedy Series.
Blackish. Cobra Kai. Emily in Paris. The Flight Attendant. Hacks. The Kominsky Method. Pen 15. Ted Lasso.
And the Emmy for Outstanding Comedy Series goes to Ted Lasso.
I'll stand this way. The speech has started. Hey, quick personal thing before I get going. Krista, Charlotte, Will, Henry, Jeff, Ted, Jared, Mom, Dad, those are my people. I love them. That's actually the order I love them in, which I probably need to say. But we'd like to thank Warner Brothers for starts, our old pal Peter Roth, Ann, Brett, Channing. We'd like to thank Apple, which is Zach, Jamie, Matt, Eddie, T-Dog, which is my new nickname for Tim Cook. He does not know that yet. Got my fingers crossed. And I'd most like to thank this amazing cast, crew, writers, staff, my co-creators, Brendan Hunt, Joe Kelly, and Ted Lasso himself, our fearless leader, Jason Sudeikis. Boom. I am eternally grateful to be included in this, but the biggest thank you from this group is to the people that watch. I really think I can speak for everybody here when I say we all know how lucky we are to do this for a living, and we appreciate you. Good night. Thank you so much. Yeah.